Bo Buddies. This is Desi.
And I'm Bo.
Wizard!
Are you ready to go?
You're here. Desidor Dragon is learning how to juggle. Watch. Okay, Des, here's another ball.
Whee! Look at me!
Where did that big blast of wind come from?
I don't know.
We need to find out where those big blasts of wind are coming from.
Yeah.
There's only one person who would know. Wizard! I'll need your help to make Wizard appear. Will you help me? You will? You're the Bo Best. We're going to have to move around a lot to do it, so we need to get in our Bo Zone.
Bo Zone!
Bo Buddies, clear some room in front of you where it's safe to move around. Move those toys and things out of the way, then we can get on the go today. Clear your Bo Zone, Bo Buddies. Almost done. There. Now we're ready to make Wizard appear. Stand in the middle of your Bo Zone. Point your finger in the air, like this. Spin it round and round. Keep spinning. Faster, faster, faster. When you move with me, you give me energy. You make my power band glow when you get on the go. It's working. You're helping me. I can feel your energy. Now the other side. Spin, spin, spin. Wizard's almost here. Bo Buddies, we made Wizard appear.
Hello, Desi and Bo. I'm glad to see you didn't get sneezed away by Mr. Hachu.
You mean those big blasts of wind were sneezes?
Who's Mr. Hachu?
Let me show you. Mr. Hachu's just a little guy, but he sneezes enormous sneezes, and here is why. He lives in a house that is dusty and tall, with cobwebs on each and every wall. Cobwebs make him go, achoo! But he's too short to clean them, so what can he do?
You mean Mr. Hachu is going to keep on sneezing forever and ever?
I'm afraid so, Bo.
Big sneeze!
There's only one thing to do. We will find Mr. Hachu and stop his sneezes before they blow over the whole world.
To find Mr. Hachu, you must enter the Chamber of Doors.
The Chamber of Doors.
Find three doors, not one more. Behind door number three, you will find what you seek. Take a peek.
Mr. Hachu.
Find these three doors, and you will find Mr. Hachu.
Thank you, Wizard.
You're welcome. Now, you and your bow buddies better get on the go.
We need to find three doors. To make the first door come, we have to run on the spot. Are you in your bow zone? Good. When I count to three, run with me. One, two, three, run! The Chamber of Doors! Come on, Bow Buddies! Run fast or run slow, but help me go, go, go! You can even march or walk, but please don't stop! Uh-oh! I'm getting low on energy! Run with me, Bow Buddies! When you move with me, you give me energy. You make my power band glow when you get on the go. Everyone run! That door's gonna come! Maximum bow power! Run, bow bugs!
The door!
We did it, Bow Buddies! We made the first door come.
Look! An orange!
Yum! I love oranges! Let's see if there are some inside. Locked. We need a key. A flying key. Do you know how to catch a flying key? Will you help me? Super Bow Duper! Stand very tall. Tall as a tower. On your tippy toes. Stretch! Stretch with me to catch a key. As tall as you can, reach out your hands. And jump! Caught a key. Good work, Bow Buds. Orange, you're going to go first, Desi. Get it? Orange? Through the orange door we go.
Wow! Look at the bow beautiful orange grove.
And the orangutans.
Do you see our next door anywhere?
Look! There it is.
Just down the path. This should be easy, Bow Breezy.
Another Mr. Hatchu sneezeroo!
The sneezy wind is shaking the oranges off the trees. We better get to our door. Huh? Why won't these orangutans let us pass?
Welcome to the orangutan's orange grove, where the biggest, juiciest oranges grow. Mr. Hatchu's sneezes shake their orange trees. Now the orangutans need your help, if you please, to catch their oranges before they go splat. But you'll have to move fast to catch them this way and that.
Move fast this way and that to catch the oranges? That's a strange way to stay on the go.
To move fast this way and that to catch the falling oranges, you'd better choose an animove.
Animoves!
Bow Buddies, can you help me choose an animove? Which animal should we move like to go fast this way and that to catch the falling oranges? A jiggling jellyfish? A climbing monkey? A scampering fox?
A scampering fox! Good choice!
Okay, Bow Buddies. To move fast this way and that to catch the falling oranges, we have to scamper, scamper, scamper like speedy foxes.
Watch me scamper!
Dezzy looks just like a speedy green fox.
Let's all be scampering foxes, too.
Are you in your bow zone? Good! When I count to three, scamper with me. One, two, three, scamper! Scamper, scamper, like speedy foxes. Help us catch falling oranges in our orange boxes.
Don't you mean baskets?
Yes, but baskets doesn't rhyme with foxes.
Oh!
Scamper here and scamper there. Big, juicy oranges are falling everywhere. Keep scampering, foxes. Uh-oh, I need more energy. Scamper with me, bow buddies. When you move with me, you give me energy. You make my power band glow when you get on the go. Yes, you're really helping me. I can feel your energy. Maximum bow power! Scamper, foxes, follow the falling fruit. To catch those oranges, we bow better scoot. Keep scampering. Yes, we did it, bow buddies. We caught all the falling oranges in the orangutan's orange grove.
We made it through, thanks to you. Bow boogie time, you boogie too. Let's see what kind of boogie you can do.
Boogie, bow buddies, boogie.
Bow buds. The second door.
Look! A kite!
Kite flying is fun. It's a great way to stay on the go.
Locked.
We need another flying key. Will you help me again? Fabotabulous! Stand very tall. Tall as a giant. Tippy toes tall. Stretch. Stretch with me to catch a key. As tall as you can, reach out your hands. And jump. Yeah! Got it! Thanks, bow buds. Look at all the kites!
Oh, can I try?
No time for kite flying, Dezzy. We have to find our door.
Look, there it is.
Just across the field. Come on, bow buds. Gotta stay on the go.
Excuse us, please, Big Hippo.
I don't think she wants us to leave.
Welcome to Koala Kite Way, where the little koalas bring their kites to play. But Mr. Hachu has sneezed them away. Help their teacher, Miss Hippo Gonzalez, catch the kites for the little koalas.
Yeah.
But their kites are up so high. How can we catch them?
To catch the koala's kites way up high, you'd better choose an animove.
Animoves!
Bow buddies, can you help me choose an animove? Which animal should we move like to catch the koala's kites way up high? A wiggling worm? A jumping kangaroo? A clapping seal?
A jumping kangaroo! Good idea!
Okay, Bow Buddies. To catch all the koala kites way up high, we have to jump, jump, jump like a kangaroo.
Watch me jump!
Desi's a crazy kanga jumper. Let's all be jumping kangaroos, too. Still in your bow zone? Okay. When I count to three, jump on the spot with me. One, two, three. Jump! Jump, 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 like your feet have springs. Jump and grab those kite strings. Keep jumping. Jump, little kangaroos. Jump up high. Grab the koala's kites out of the sky. Uh-oh, low energy. Come on, Bow Buddies, jump with me. When you move with me, you give me energy. You make my power band glow when you get on the go. Grab each string, pull in each kite. Jump, jump, jump with all your might. Yes, you're really helping me. I can feel your energy. Maximum bow power! Jump way up, bow buddies, with all your might. There's only one more kite. Buddies, we caught all the koala's kites.
We made it through thanks to you.
Bow boogie time, you boogie too. Let's see what kind of boogie you can do. Boogie, oogie, oogie, bow buddies.
Boogie, Bow Buds!
Wow, Desi! We might have to call you Dusty.
All clean again.
That must be a cleans anything anywhere flying feather duster. It can fly around and clean anything anywhere all by itself.
Wow!
You should hang on to that, Desi. You never know. You might just need it on the go. The third door!
Look! Mr. Hatchoo!
It's not locked. All right, Bow Buddies. Time to stop some serious sneezing.
It's pretty dark in here.
Dark and dusty.
Whoa!
Bow Buddies, can you guess who lives here?
Mr. Hatchoo, that's who.
That's him? How can someone so small have such big sneezes?
Hatchoo!
Oh, we cannot let him do that again. Wizard told us that it's those cobwebs that make Mr. Hatchoo sneeze. But they're too high to reach. If only there was some way to clean them, he might stop sneezing.
This!
No thanks, Desi. I don't want to try your feather duster right now. I'm trying to think of something that... Wait a Bo Peep! It cleans anything anywhere flying feather duster. It can clean anywhere all on its own.
Uh-huh.
Dazzador Dragon, your bow brilliant. Give it a go. Watch this, Bow Buds.
Hey, Mr. Hatchoo, this might help your sneezies.
Mr. Hatchoo. Hatchoo lived sneeze-free, happily ever after. Desi, you are such a good juggler. Uh-oh, there's another sneezy beast on the loose.
I think it's time we dusted our castle.
We really got on the go today, Bo Buddies. We stopped Mr. Hatchoo's breezy sneezies, thanks to you.
Are you still in your Bo Zone?
Let's do one more Bo Boogie. The Bo Boogiest Boogie of them all. We made it through, thanks to you. Bo Boogie time, you boogie too. Let's see what kind of boogie you can do.